love me. I love me. I don't know about you, but baby, I love me.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another video. So today's video, like I'm sure you've seen in the title, is a what I eat in a day. And before we get started with that, and you getting to see every single food that I put in my mouth in the day, I have an exciting announcement to make. So I will be hosting a vegan week coming up very soon. So my motivation for that is a lot of people approaching me, just asking me different tips and tricks to really try out the vegan diet. And I know myself how I actually started before I officially went vegan. I just did a trial vegan week. You know, I was really curious of, you know, the diet and, you know, how I would feel on it. And I'm sure a lot of people feel the same way. I mean, I'm always raving about it, how much energy I always have, how delicious the food is, and it's so different than, you know, the lifestyle I lived for 20 years. So I'm sure many of you are also curious. So for that reason, if you're, you know, curious about the health aspect, the environmental aspect, the ethical aspect, for all those reasons, I will be hosting a vegan week. And I will be making videos and how to prepare for it, documentaries to watch to really understand the lifestyle, understand the reason why you're, you know, eating these vegan foods, choosing to not participate in any sort of animal exploitation. So yeah, I think it'll be a really great week for education, for you know, trying out different foods, and, you know, just trying out this lifestyle that's incredible. I mean, I've almost been vegan for 3 years now. I feel like there's gotta be a reason I'm sticking with it, you know? Whether you're looking to, you know, shed some fat, just to, you know, feel lighter, more energized, or you're really looking to, you know, do your part in this world and, you know, really reduce your carbon footprint, or, you know, just be a kinder human being by choosing not to participate in animal cruelty practices. So, any sort of reason, I will be hosting this vegan week. Please let me know if you're interested. You know, just comment below. You can reach out to me if you know me personally. So definitely just let me know. I'd be curious to see how many people want to participate. And yeah, it'll be really helpful. I'll try to make it as easy as possible. And side note, it is not gonna be expensive. That's a total myth that I've busted in the past, but you know, the staples of the vegan diet are the staples of, you know, the human race for hundreds of years, or thousands of years. So, you know, potatoes, rice, beans, and whatever fruits and vegetables are in season. So it won't be hard, it won't be expensive. It might be a challenge because it's probably not your normal, but I will make it as easy as possible. So just let me know. And without further ado, let's get on to the video.
I'm awake cause it haunts me. Did I never got to say what I want to? Oh my God, oh my God. I'm not the same as I was with you. I would jump out my skin just to get you. Oh my God, oh my God. How could you have ever known if I never let you show? Now I just wanna know.
Before I end this video, I just want to mention that during this vegan week, I would absolutely love to feature some of you guys that are going to be participating. So, you know, whether that be, you know, transformation pictures, it is just going to be a week, but, you know, maybe you're just feeling so much clarity in your mind, and, you know, maybe your skin is cleared up. Or, you know, maybe you just want to show me some of the foods that you're making. But either way, anyway, I would love to feature you guys. Okay, that is it. I will see you guys next video. Ciao.